हेलो गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडेस थॉट बायोलॉजी ऑलवेज बीट्स विद पावर. ओके एंड टुडेस टॉपिक इज हियर फाइलम प्लैटीहेलियन फ्रूट. ओके दिस इज द फोर्थ फाइलम इन मेटाजोआंस. मेटाजोआंस मींस मल्टी सेलुलर ऑर्गेनिज्म. इट्स बिफोर वी इन प्रीवियस वीडियो वी डिस्कस अबाउट द टिनोफोरा एंड टुडे वी एक्सप्लेन टू अबाउट द प्लैटीहेलियन फ्रूट. ओके so this is a platyhelminthes. Words is also made up of two words, platy and helminthes. Platy means flat, the organism which body is a flat means paper like body. Okay, those organisms which body is a paper like flat, so that organism comes under the platyhelminthes phylum. Okay, so flat and helminthes means the worms. Okay, platyhelminthes word first coined by the Gagan Bohr is a scientist who first used the platyhelminthes word. Okay, so which types of organisms we discuss here in this phylum? So its platyhelminthes meaning is a flat organism. Okay, means body have no any cavities present here. So this type of organism mainly present in endoparasite. Okay, mainly these organisms mainly present in the inside the body as a endoparasite, but few species of this phylum are found in a water and terrestrial places. Okay, for example here Planaria, everyone listen this name. So Planaria is found in the water bodies. Okay, but this place we draw here, this is a Fasciola hepatica or this is a Tinea solium. Two diagrams we draw here, this is a Fasciola hepatica, this name is here Fasciola hepatica. Okay, this is a Fasciola hepatica. So Fasciola hepatica is present in the liver of the sheep. Okay, so Fasciola hepatica is present in the liver of the sheep, or it is a leaf like structure. It is a leaf like structure and about 4 to 6 cm. Okay, about 4 to 6 cm. We discuss about the organism which consists in the platyhelminthes phylum. Okay, so one of them is here, we discuss the Fasciola hepatica. Fasciola hepatica is found in the liver of the sheep. Okay, and it is a leaf like structure, body is a flat or oval shaped structure. Okay, and leaf size is about 4 to 6 cm, or this organism causes liver rot disease in the organism. Liver rot disease in the organism. This organism complete their lifespan in two host. First host is here pig and second host is here snail. In two organism this Fasciola hepatica complete their life cycle. Okay, and same as it is this is the here the Tinea solium. Okay, Tinea solium is also occur in the man, intestine of the man or pig. Okay, intestine of the man and pig, this Tinea solium is present. Okay, these are the two organisms of the platyhelminthes. Now we discuss the some common features of the platyhelminthes. So these are the free living organism or endoparasite organism, means these organisms are present inside the body. Okay, and these are the triploblastic. And first things here, mostly organism is here organ level of organization. Most of the organisms of the platyhelminthes are the organ level of organization, but few species of the platyhelminthes have a tissue level of organization. In tissue level of organization we observe in the planaria, or organ level of organization we observe in the Fasciola hepatica or
Tinea solium. Okay, so that organs have an organ level of coordination. Same as the triploblastic animals. Okay, triploblastic means this phylum. From this phylum, head formation is start here. This is the most important phylum because civilization, is formation of brain or head. So formation of brain or head start from this phylum. Okay, and prominent eyes also start from this phylum. Prominent eyes is formation of eyes is also start from this phylum. So this is a triploblastic animals, and in this type of phylum organs possess bilateral symmetry. Okay, bilateral symmetry. Body is unsegmented. Body is unsegmented, but we observe in our Tinea solium. Body is segmented into many pieces, but it is a not true segment. These are the not true segment. But a special feature in each segment, of the Tinea solium consists of both male and female reproductive organs. In both, in each segment contain male or female, both reproductive organs, means in phylum Tenophora, in phylum Platyhelminthes, the organs, mainly organs are the hermaphrodite organs, means male and female reproductive organ present on the same body. Okay, look at this space. This is a so every organism contain, or they obtain their nutrition from the body wall. They obtain their nutrition from the body wall because they have, okay, they obtain their nutrition from the body wall. So look at this space. This fasciola hepatica contains this type of part. Which here, first is the mouth. Upper portion is called the mouth, and this mouth is surrounded by the oral suckers. Okay, and gonopore. Gonopore consists the genital organs, male and female, and this is the acetabulum. Structure is here. Same as it is, this is structure. Okay, so the anterior end. The anterior end of the differentiate into head and locomotory organs. Locomotory organs, like the previous videos we explained to you, locomotory organs like the tentacles. Okay, tentacles are absent. Tentacles like locomotory organs are absent in this phylum. In this phylum, excretory organ is mainly here, flame cell. Okay, and some organs we see here, protonephridia. So protonephridia or flame cells are the excretory organ. Monoecious means the male or female reproductive organs are present on the same body, or asexual reproduction by the fission. Okay, asexual reproduction by the internal fertilization is occur. So some important points are also here. Is a fasciola hepatica or Tinea solium's larva is living here. Means in this, or in this phylum organism, development of organs not occur directly. Okay, so larval stages are found here. So in a fasciola hepatica, this type of larva is present. Mira, cedium, sporocyte, radia, or Sarcaria, Metasarcaria, these are the larval stages of the fasciola hepatica. Same as it is, hexacanth is the larval stage which is present in the pig, and bladder worm is the larval stage which is present in the man. Okay, thank you.